Wanted men held in operation by security forces. The police reported that they held several men wanted in Westmoreland yesterday during a major operation that was carried out by the security forces. A joint police military operation that was carried out in sections of Westmoreland yesterday led to the apprehension of several wanted men. The operation started shortly after 5 a.m. with officers from the Jamaica Defense Force, the Counter-Terrorism and Major Organized Crime Unit, Mobile Reserve and other law enforcement agencies being dispatched in the numbers to Grange Hill and other troubled communities in the parish. Superintendent Meveral Smith, who is in charge of the operations of the Counter-Terrorism Organized Crime Unit, that the operation so far had been successful. We journeyed out of Kingston and joined up with the Mobile Reserve and some other organizations from within the Jamaica Constabulary Force, Smith said, adding that members of the security forces were clamping down on crime in the parish. The senior cop refused to reveal the identity of the persons detained in the operation at this time. Earlier this year, the security forces targeted Grange Hill in Westmoreland following the killing of persons and wounding of 9 others within 24 hours. Minister of National Security Dr. Horace Chang and Commissioner of Police Major General Anthony Anderson, who visited the community after the incident, gave residents the assurance that they would focus on the area. However, gunmen went on a shooting spree in the area, ending the life of a 16-year-old high school student and shooting and wounding 3 others. But so we see say justice was served, and you know the thing about it, the same way we bash the police them when time them do bad, I saw we have to talk about it when them do good. So the police them go out there and them perform and them capture 7 wanted men, and I think that was good. Even though I feel like a somebody inform or tip off the police them, that's all them know, because how them would have directly know say for go right the stuff for them. Somebody give the police them a heads up, you know what I'm saying? And I mean right now, the people them are inform, because we realize say a whole heap of gunman I get catch from the other day. And right now, them gunmen ya kill everything. Them a kill the baby pambres, them a kill the girl, them the schoolers, the woman, the old, everybody them a rob and kill. So right now, them not have no mercy upon we as civilians. So why we gonna have mercy upon them? We have to talk up. You know what I say? We realize a certain place in a Jamaica have crime more than certain place. I mean, you hear what the story say? 9 people get injured in a 24 hours. Yo, a whole heap of people that for 24 hours. It might not sound like a lot, you know. You understand? But a whole heap of people that. Remember, say Jamaica not big like America, you know. And whether America or not, we don't want to hear them things that happen to people. You know what I say? But it's a good look, and me applaud the police, them, and them need to go out there and catch some more of them, brother, where I mash up the country, because we want our sweet, sweet country back. We need the crime rate to go right down. You see what I say? And me know say a whole heap of people now got attack, you know, cause watch ya. A man, we know say a man a do something and him just hold it to himself, because guess what? Him no want to look like an informer, cause you know say that with Jamaica, you know. As a man says something, you know, yo, you're an informer. And they have a next man over there, so I say, oh, see I'm blind, ear and deaf. A them little thing, they kind of help mash up the country. You see what I say? I mean, if a man a juggle some weed or something, you can allow him. But when a man a go out there now, and him go kill a man, you are gonna know say him have blood pan him hand and come make him come wash off all that the blood there in your house. You're just as bad as the man who pulled the trigger, you know. You might not think so, you know, but me I tell you, you're just as bad. Cause no boy can come to me and say, yo, me do slap with a boy, you know, me I come use your bathroom for wash off this. Nah, man. You find somewhere else and go. Remember me tell you that. But anyway, subscribers and viewers, me just come for me to know what I go and say the police them are work overtime in Westmoreland. And we see them chop the man them down at St. James the other day. So police them are do them thing, but you know them need the assistance of the people them. Without the people them, the police them never can do them job. So the people them just have to just know say is either them are gonna make them take over the country and control it, or them are gonna help the police them and try to get out the man them. Anyway, subscribers, me just come for go with a quick update here. Bless up, one love.